everyone. Welcome at the White Label YouTube channel today. Today we are unboxing the big 40 centimeter Savage Gear Line True Trout. This is the slow sink sea trout version. This is 16 inches and it weighs 665 grams. I'm already used to fishing with this lure in Sweden. And with the season starting in the Netherlands now for lures, this is a good lure to be fishing with. As you can see, the package is pretty rough. Well, here it is. Comes with a standard rig from Savage Gear. A rolled up leader like this. A solid ring in front to put your snap on. The standard rig is with a big treble hanging loose like this. And one treble in the belly. It's pretty hard to get out. So it doesn't come loose easily. The idea is a pike hits it. It comes out. And when the pike is hooked, the lure dangles like this. This rig is pretty good, but I make my own. And I have already one that's prepared right over here. I use big sea trebles, also from Savage Gear, 4.0. And I rig it just like the Savage Gear Roach. With a hook like this, you put in the slot like this, and then both trebles hang loose. When a big pike hits it now, everything will come out. Let's see, not to hook myself. Everything will come out quite easily. For this rig, I use not the standard steel, but this 180 LB titanium 7 strands wire. It doesn't wear, it doesn't tear, you don't have to change it. Maybe it's a little bit overkill, but hey, this is an overkill lure, right? It's made for just the biggest of fish, and if you have a big one, you don't want to lose it because of your rig failing. So, this is an example of the 7 strand titanium. I bought this at lureparts.nl. Well, let's go fishing.